Huh?
Forward to that chair. You're so kind, helping me like this.
Hey, Valentine.
Time to hit the road?
Just looking to trade a little.
Yeah, sure thing. You're carrying it.
What's that for? Yeah.
What do you need, General?
Hey.
I need to sit down, kid. Let me get in my chair and we can talk. You'll find what you're looking for. I know it.
Hey.
You need the site? It's telling me Mentats will give us the right high for another insight into your destiny.
There you go.
Ah, that's it. I can feel the sight opening up. I see you surrounded by outstretched hands. Everyone needs your help, kid. Everyone wants you to see things their way. And whether you want it or not, you're gonna have to decide which ways of life keep going in the Commonwealth and which end. Don't mind me, kid. The chems are just acting up a bit. I'll be fine, eventually. I told you Sanctuary would grow. The site never lies.
Hey.
Come back later. Need to rest before the site can help you again.
Strong go with human.
Not yet, but soon.
Hurry! Strong no like waiting. So much walking. One to two more fighting.
Never thought a reporter could consider themselves a success and... until someone threatened their life. Me? I'm very successful.
Yep.
point the way.
Max in order.
Report, Knight.
I've completed my investigation into the missing recon team. Paladin Brandis was the only survivor.
Brandis? What happened to him?
Can he come back to the Brotherhood?
Perhaps. We would have to place him under medical observation. Might be months or years before he's cleared for duty again. If he ever is. But his survival experience and knowledge of the Commonwealth would still be a tremendous asset to us.
I'm worried about him. He's paranoid, unstable.
I'm not surprised. All that time alone must have taken a toll on him.
He's alive and well, but he wants to be left alone.
He's given up. I expected better from him. What a waste.
Very well. Is there anything else?
Do you want their holotapes?
Thank you. I'll see that they make it to their next of kin.
That's all.
I'll prepare a full report for the Elder. In the meantime, allow me to offer you a new suit of armor. Bear it with distinction. This was no easy mission, Knight. Well done. Now, I have a more pressing matter that requires your attention. I've received reports that supplies have been disappearing from our supply depot at the airport. I suspect this may be an inside job.
If so, that's a serious security risk.
That's what worries me. If there is a traitor, our entire operation here could be in jeopardy. I want you to take charge of this investigation. Report to Knight Sergeant Gavel at the base. He commands our logistics division. He can familiarize you with his unit and the depot. Beyond that, you have leave to conduct your investigation as you see fit. Report your findings directly to me. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
I expect results. See that I get them. Dismissed.
Shoot to kill. We don't take prisoners.
If you're looking for ammunition or weapons...
Attention. This is a notice to all personnel. Please think of your brothers and sisters down below. Thoroughly secure all gear while on the flight deck.
Well,
thank you.
If anyone could figure out a good use for it.
Call me old-fashioned, but there's nothing better than...
Welcome back.
Boots on the...
I heard about the operation at Fort Strong. Any injuries that require attending to?
Could use some supplies, actually.
Scribes have been stocking us up. Help yourself.
Knight, you have technical documents, perhaps? Or looking to assist on a research patrol?
I found some technical documents for you.
These aren't technical documents. I don't have time for games, soldier. Come back when you've decided to take your duties more seriously.
Proctor Quinlan.
Ah, Knight. You have technical...
Uh-huh. I've got time to assist on a patrol.
Wonderful. I can't deny my excitement over the prospect of fresh data. You'll rendezvous with the scribe on the ground. He'll have a location for you. The patrol is a success once you've returned the scribe with the data. Zero casualties, of course.
Quinlan?
Did you complete the patrol so soon?
Do you have any idea where I can find more of them?
Offices, laboratories, military bases. Almost any pre-war location is a potential treasure trove of technical information. I'd try searching desks, filing cabinets, safes. Have you had any luck finding any yet?
Never mind. I gotta go.
You do have a patrol to finish, after all.
What did you want? Doesn't it feel good to be a part of something as important as the vertebrae? You haven't lived until you took the ramen, vertebrae. Now that's a challenge.
No matter how many battles we win, there's always another fight ahead of us.
Well, the Brotherhood's got a lifetime supply of nuclear ordnance thanks to you. I expect you could use a resupply after a scrap like that.
Let's hear a bit more about that extra work you mentioned.
Hard to resist the lure of extra caps. The food stores don't replenish themselves, so I need legs on the ground to hit up farms in the area. We'll be requisitioning a portion of their harvest, and I need that food crated and ready to go for when I send out a collection team. Your mission will be to ensure full cooperation of the civilian farmers, by any means necessary.
I'm in.
Good. Here's the location. Convince the settlement to support the Brotherhood, or take over the settlement by force.
Excuse me, Proctor Teagan.
That farm's nothing you can't handle.
Set me up.
Be my guest.
I'd gladly lay down my life. It's humanity. Taking on a death claw without backup is a great way to get yourself killed.
Hesitating to pull the trigger on any of the Commonwealth stuff.
Ready, sir?
Let's do this.
Yes, sir. Here's the location. I'll follow your lead, sir.
Detected. Curious.
That's a victory for the brother.
Hostile sensor reading detected. Sensitivity of my sensors clearly needs adjustment.
An enemy may be utilizing stealth.
Taking damage!
Now back to war, huh?
Cease fire!
Appears to be nothing. Perhaps my sensors need calibration. commencing termination of organic life form. Oh.
Hey.
You say the word.
Heads up.
Don't mind the clutter.
Put two in the head and they'll stay dead. Advice to live by.
Going down.
Security's too good. Got it. Security's too tight. Excuse me.
Don't let Maxon's age fool you. He's a brilliant... tactician and an experienced soldier.
Excuse me.
Hey, Max.
There we go.
Commencing data retrieval.
Can't break the code. Excuse me.
All set. Ready when you are to head back.
So, you're not an idiot.
Took you this long to notice, huh?
No, I didn't mean like... I could just use some help. This isn't the sort of thing I'd normally bother anyone else with, but you just seem really good with people, and I've got this issue with my sister, Nat, becoming me.
Becoming you? What do you mean?
I'm just terrified she's gonna start taking up like her big sis.
I mean, think about the life we lead. No offense intended, Blue, but personal safety doesn't exactly seem like either of our strong suits.
I can't have her ending up like her big sister. Dodging bullets and running from all the people she pisses off. It's part of the reason I'm on the road so much. Part of the reason I'm here with you. I keep thinking... maybe if I make myself scarce, if I'm not around her enough, she'll cool off. She'll just go back to being sweet, innocent Nat, paper girl, and all-around upstanding citizen. What do I do, Blue?
You just love her. Family's precious. The last thing you want to do is drive them away, because... you might lose them forever.
You're right. I can't risk that.
Thanks, Blue. Who'd expect wandering off with a stranger to turn out this well?
They really don't make them like you anymore. You're a hell of a friend, you know that?
The feeling's mutual, Piper.
Ain't that the truth?
But hey, thanks again for listening. It's a real weight off my chest to be able to talk it out with someone.
So... you wanna hit the road?
So, you're not an idiot.
Took you this long?
No, I didn't...
Mm-hmm.
This isn't the sort of thing with my sister.
Becoming you?
I'm just... I mean, think about... I can't have her ending up. It's part of the reason I'm on... I keep thinking...
Uh-huh.
She'll just go... What do I do?
Uh-huh. You just love...
You're right. Thanks, Blue. They really don't make them like...
Just friends, huh?
Well, yeah. I guess, but I thought so. Unless, you know, something changes. God, did it get hot in here? But hey, thanks again for listening. It's a real weight off my chest to be able to talk it out with someone. So, you want to hit the road?
We're getting a 3% Z tilt. Adjusting thrust recommended.
Kingdom remote.
Attention! Bravo 6-4, report to Armor Bay 2. Bravo 6-4 to Armor Bay 2.
Finished your mission?
Yes, sir.
Well done. Here's a small reward for your efforts. Let me know if we may utilize your assistance in the future.
Neither. Not right now.
What's on your mind, soldier?
Nothing to report right now, Knight.
Most farmers won't be too happy about it.
I'm looking for some firepower.
All of my weapons are mission.
Don't let Ingram catch you standing around. We'll be on report before you complain.
That's in better shape than I expected.
When I get off duty, that Salisbury
steak is mine. Proctor Teagan.
That farm's nothing you can't handle.
I'll take a look.
Got some choice.
Hey.
Where to?
I never liked having squires aboard a warship, but Maxon thinks they need to train them for fire.
Thank you.
If you find any technical documents, you should bring them to Proctor Quinlan for analysis.
Hi.
You haven't lived until you've tipped a Brahmin with a vertebird. Now that's a challenge.
In my experience, hot shots in big...
Sergeant Gavel.
Let me guess. Captain Kells sent you?
That's right.
Let's take this somewhere more private. Follow me. We've converted this section of the terminal into our primary supply depot. Everything the Brotherhood needs to operate passes through here. Supplies from the Pridwin, salvage from the field, we handle it all. Access is strictly limited to the logistics detail, and we track every crate, every bullet, every bolt that comes through that door.
Sergeant?
Which is why I don't take kindly to these accusations. I know every soldier in this unit. The thought that anyone would question their loyalty makes me sick. If you've got questions, ask. Otherwise, stay out of our way.
Tell me about the missing supplies.
We're down over 20 crates, if you believe the scribes. All food. Dried meat, Instamash, mac and cheese. It doesn't make sense. I could see someone stealing weapons or tech, but our thief goes to all this trouble for a lifetime supply of cram.
Tell me about the logistics division.
Charge of this unit for almost 10 years.
Where should I begin my investigation?
You shouldn't. This is a waste of time. I've already spoken with my men. They haven't seen anything. Tegan's scribes just fouled up the books again. If you insist on questioning someone, go bother Lucia or Clark. I can spare them.
Lucia and Clark?
Knight Lucia and Initiate Clark. They were just posted to this detail a few weeks ago. They're still learning their way around, but I'll have them in shape soon enough. If you have to badger someone with your questions, it might as well be them.
That's all for now, Sergeant.
Take my advice. Poke around a little. Then tell the captain to let it go. It's not worth your time. Or mine.
You hear about the thefts, right?
Hey, Clark.
You hear about the thefts, right? Look, I already told Sergeant Gavel everything I know.
I'm conducting this investigation, Initiate. I have some questions for you.
Ooh. This is a formal investigation now? Look, I want to get to the bottom of this as much as anyone. What do you want to know?
Tell me about the missing supplies.
I really don't know anything. I've heard the rumors same as everyone else. But that's all.
What rumors have you heard?
Well, they say raiders with stealth boys hit the terminal every night. That supplies disappear faster than we can bring them in. It's a lot of garbage. I usually work the night shift. Believe me, the only thing you risk dying of is boredom.
Tell me about the logistics unit.
There are what, 10 of us now? Something like that. Our division reports to Proctor Tegan, up on the Pridwin. Sergeant Gavel handles day-to-day operations. He's run logistics for years. Other than the sergeant, there's Lucia, me, the scribes, and a few other knights who aren't fit for field duty.
What's the security situation here like?
We're in the middle of a hardened military base, under constant guard. Nothing's getting in or out of here without us knowing about it.
You really think the base is that secure?
I do. And even if something did make it into the supply depot, there are knights on duty in here at all times. We'd see something.
Lucia?
I'm sorry. Knight Lucia. We were both assigned here a few weeks ago.
That's all, Initiate.
Sir?
I'm proud to be serving under Elder Maxon. I had enough of lions, his foolish ways.
Lucia?
Copper wire. Could you tell me where... Oh, I'm sorry, I don't think we've met.
Knight Lucia, logistics. What can I do for you, Knight?
I'm conducting an investigation into the missing supplies.
The captain appointed an investigator? Is it really that bad? I'm not sure I can be of much help, but, what do you want to know?
What's the security like around here?
It's tight. At least two knights and a scribe on duty at all times. And we've got the entire base right here. We don't have much to worry about.
Is there any way to get past all that security?
Well, you'd have to be in logistics. We're the only ones authorized to bring supplies in or out. Then what? Well, there's no way you'd get a full crate of supplies off base. With all the patrols, someone would notice. But why steal anything in the first place? The Brotherhood provides everything we need. No one here has any connection to the Commonwealth. I don't know. None of this makes any sense.
Do you know anything about the missing supplies?
Not really. I've heard it's mostly food and, vacuum tubes? No, sorry, they just lost those.
You lost some vacuum tubes? How often are supplies lost around here?
Someone had just filed them in the wrong place, apparently. Clark found them the next day. Little things do happen, but it never amounts to much. The sergeant may complain, but Proctor Teagan and his scribes are very thorough. One or two crates, maybe, but not this many.
What's it like working in logistics?
It's not a bad post. Sergeant Gavel is tough, but I've learned a lot from working here. I guess some people take to it and some don't. Like Clark.
What about Clark?
We joined the Brotherhood around the same time, about 2 years ago. We've always been friends. Well, until recently.
Why? What happened?
I don't know, honestly. He's just been distant lately. I'm sorry. It's probably nothing.
That's all for now.
Let me know if you need anything else. Now, where was I?
Hey.
What? You hungry? These always keep me going.
Your thoughts?
This place sure took a beating.
Your thoughts?
If there's a story here, we'll find it.
Oh, nothing.
All right.
No luck? I told you it was a waste of time. Listen, I questioned every soldier in this unit. I didn't find anything. You're not going to find anything. If you insist on going through with this, stop bothering my men and go look for some real evidence. Hell, you've got the captain's backing. You could search every damn berth on the Pridwin, and no one would raise a finger to stop you. Now, is there anything else you need from me?
That's all.
Have you ever fired a minigun? Chews through ferrules like paper.
Make it quick.
What's that for?
Get used to this filings. All right, then.
If Dumb and Ugly had a child, it'd be a super mutant.
Don't despair, brother. We're here to save the Commonwealth.
Was there something else? Or...
I'd gladly lay down my life if it keeps humanity from repeating the apocalypse.
Two more spools and... Oh, all right then.
Make it quick. I'm on duty.
Carry food with you, or you'll end up eating some pretty questionable things to stay alive.
Night? All right, then.
Sounds kind of crazy, if you ask me. And if it were real, it'd be super dangerous, I bet. Huh!
was that?
Thank you.
Hey. Hey.
Take a look.
Hey.
Sure, take a peek.
Heads up.
Just let me know.
Heads up.
What you got?
You sure that's worth taking with us on base?
Who's there?
Disappearing act, huh?
Where'd they go?
Oh, shit! She's down!
I don't want to be out there. Here on the line. I can't let them down. Boys, they love you. This chap is this high, too. I love you so much.
Better days, hasn't it?
If you're able to hear this message, the boys and I are safe at home in the bunker. I pray you're still okay. I want to be able to do more than anything, but the people here are relying on me. I can't let them down. Boys say hi, and they love you. Old Miss Chapel says hi, too. I love you so much. Please, come home.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Bonnie, honey, if you're able to hear this message, the boys and I are safe at home in the bunker. I pray you're still okay. I want to be out there for you more than anything, but people here are relying on me.
Well, it...
I can't let them down.
Some fish is clever.
They love
what'd
you.
They use you for?
I too. I love you so much. Please, come home.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Can't talk right now. Gotta clean the Mirelux scat off my boots.
Quaint.
going down. Going down.
I hear something.
Hear that? Was that you?
Don't think I can pick this.
Ain't nothing.
Strong hope we find milk. Gehuman kinder soon.
Hey.
What you got for me?
Take a look.
World is bigger than Strong New.
Hey.
Just let me know.
Heads up.
Shoot.